what's going on down there on the base?
Well, this is a government-style, base-style construction project where they're just going to put the cones in a weird angle, and they're going to pile up sand that's all going to get pushed down this way, the next nor'easter, and maybe we'll have a really good sandbar, because they're not bringing it from the ocean like the rest of the dredging project. They're bringing it in dump trucks. See those tractors down there? It's pretty crazy. We shall see what happens. Waves are pumping. You should be here. Thank you.